Hello, Fudgy. Hello, Fudge. Come on, Jalen. Oh, look at you.
Well, he was very keen to get in the trailer.
I bet he was.
He was excited to see me.
I bet. Yeah.
And as you can see, he's quite lively. And
he certainly is. So we're going to put him with his girlfriend.
Yeah, why not?
Absolutely. What an amazing little pony. The fantastic news is they've caught the cancer early enough and they've got rid of all the cancerous growths. So now hopefully little Fudge will have many, many more years with us here at Easy Horse Care Rescue Centre. I know she is going to be so pleased. Daisy Duke, look. Daisy, he's back, your boyfriend. I'll take him a look at. Oh, look, look. The reunion. Daisy, since we sent Fudge off for his surgery at the hospital, she's been very, very quiet, laying down, very, very depressed. She's really missed this little guy. Oh, look, he's so, so happy to be home. You wouldn't believe the surgery that he's just been through. What an amazing little guy, eh? Oh, there you go. He's home with us where he belongs.